we're just gonna go to the car wash real quick and get my car vacuumed. I already washed my car, so like the other week or so, maybe the other day, I don't even remember. But yeah, I think they already shut off the vacuums. Well, I guess we're gonna drive home then. But I can't turn left. Okay, yeah, I don't know how my car is gonna make it down that, but I'll try. I'm scraping.
Oh my god, I didn't scrape.
Wow. If you guys are wondering why I got down to the exhaust, I got a resonator and all the muffler deletes. So, yep. Sounds like a VQ, if you guys are wondering. Yes, it does. It is pretty loud. Cold start is really loud. It makes a lot of popping noises. So I roll down the windows a bit. Sounds like a trumpet. I'm just gonna show you my way home because I'm moving anyway, so I don't really care if you guys know where that house is, so. Hope this light stays green. I think I'm just gonna stay on eco mode this whole video. I'm not gonna switch it to the power mode. I'll have to be like another time. I'm gonna keep the windows up because it's a little cold out, so. I have the stroke red light too, so. Maybe I'll just switch it to power mode just one time. Do a little pull, I guess. That was to 60 right there. It's probably like 62, 63. But yeah. Switch it back to eco real quick.
Right here.
Boom. Now we're on eco mode. I did spin a little bit, so yeah.